I can't believe this. This is supposed to be the biggest night of my life. All I gotta do is beat Nova, a guy with whiplash. Win the OVW title, get a shot at the Royal Rumble, and then I get my match with Kurt Angle. But no! They're telling me he can wear a neck brace. Now how in the world am I supposed to hook the brain damage on a guy with a neck brace? And then Jimmy Cornette tells me that if any of you guys, interfere, you're all suspended. And to top it all off, my partner, my co-leader, Doug, called me on the way over here, and he told me he can't make it on the biggest night of my life because he's got business to attend to. And now, Chris, you're telling me this about the Angles?
Dude, I'm telling you, I know Kurt Angle, and you tried to hurt his brother, and he's pissed. I hear things. The Angle boys are planning something next week. And even if you don't win that match, I mean, I know you're going to win that match, but even if you don't, next week, the Revolution, they're going to have problems with the Angle boys.
Well, 3 weeks ago, five men started, three have been eliminated, two are left. And tonight's winner will be the OVW champion. He will go to the WWE Royal Rumble January 19th in Boston. And he will face Kurt Angle next week here on OVW television. There's been strain on partnerships in this tournament. A terrible injury toll. Some classic matches. But tonight, it comes to an end. It is time to run for the Rumble.
Introducing first, escorted to the ring by Jackie. Weighing in at 249 pounds, he is the co-leader of the Revolution. This is the Damaja! And his opponent.
Well, the Damaja, the winner of the elimination match, is in the run for the Rumble. But he goes to this match as the challenger to the OVW champion. The Damaja's path to the finals left injuries and controversy in his wake. But now we see the reigning OVW champion, who, as we saw, was a victim of a Revolution hit by Canyon, and who is competing tonight with a case of whiplash. He refused to bow out of the most important match of his career. Dean will introduce you to Nova.
218 pounds from Toms River, New Jersey, he is the Ohio Valley Heavyweight Champion, Nova! Robert Briscoe, your referee, the OVW belt is on the line.
Oh, wait a minute. Just as quick as we can signal for the bell. Damaja rushes. Damaja and Nova lock up collar and elbow. They're bullying around the ring. And you saw Nova. When he came to the ring, there was no smile on his face. There was plenty of intensity, plenty of determination. And now Nova dropped Ho-Ho there, trying to wrestle his man down. Keep in mind, since Nova does have whiplash, and because of how he got it, we have tried to level the playing field, Dean. Nova will be allowed to wear that neck brace in the match. If any other member of the Revolution interfere, that person will be suspended. And what we didn't know, but as you heard, Doug Basham no-showed tonight's match, the biggest match in Damage's career. Nova tries the hip toss. Damaja blocked it. Nova now down with a schoolboy. And Nova's going to have to be the quicker man. He's going to have to stay away from this bigger and stronger opponent. Oh, there was a kick right to the head. Damaja rocked and dizzy. And it boils down to this, Dean. Wait a minute. Nova trying for that monkey flip. Damaja going for the brain damage. Oh, but Nova clapped his ears. It boils down to this. If Damaja hits a brain damage on Nova's bad neck, it will be over. But if the brace keeps Damaja from getting a grip, and with none of the Revolution able to help, Nova would be the favorite to win this thing. Head scissors, spinning, takedown, Damaja rocked again. Nova, the underdog here, perhaps. Oh, wait a minute. He went for that Nova missile. He went for that Nova missile, and Damaja moved out of the way. And Nova hit that post, I think, shoulder first, hopefully not on the neck. And now, wait a minute, Damaja.
Oh, man.
Up and back, belly to back suplex, right on the bad neck, right on the back of Nova's head. Damaja trying to put him away this quick, and no, Nova muscled his way out. But I tell you, oh, folks, he's going for that neck brace. Nova was ducking and dodging, trying to stay away from Damaja. But now Damaja going for that neck brace. Damaja able to get a slight advantage. Remember, the winner of this match is going to pay-per-view. January 19th, Boston, the Royal Rumble. Look at Nova now trying to crawl out from under Damaja, who is staying on top of his man. Folks, I'm being told we must take a commercial break, but we will be back with the conclusion of this contest. We'll stay with it as long as we have to, folks. When we come back, stay there. We'll be right back. Nova now sends man across the ring. Damaja reversal. Damaja goes for the boot to the gut. And now I'll snap him back. Snap him right back on that bad neck. Folks, welcome back to Ohio Valley Wrestling. It is Damaja versus Nova for the OVW title. For the shot at the Royal Rumble. For the match with Kurt Angle. And Nova has whiplash. The OVW champion has a bad case of whiplash. And Damaja has just taken the neck brace off. And now Nova is exactly one brain damage away from losing this match. Wait a minute, Damaja tried to trap him. But Nova, standing monkey flip, he got out of it. And there's Jackie, the pretender to Victoria's throne. She already got Victoria ousted. Now she seems to be a big factor in the tension scene between Damaja and Basham. Wait a minute, Damaja hooks his man up. No. Can you believe Doug Basham no-showed the biggest night of Damaja's life? There's trouble in the Revolution. But right now there's trouble in the camp of Nova. Nova with a whiplash, a bad neck. The neck brace has been taken off. And Damaja, the bigger and stronger and younger opponent, working Nova over at will, it seems.
Oh, the tree.
Oh, he's hung him upside down on a tree of woe. And now Damaja just kicking and stomping. Wait a minute, what is he doing here? Wait a minute, Damaja going for that. Oh, look at that. He's trying to bend Nova backwards. A man with whiplash. And he's being bent backwards by that neck, hung upside down. My God.
Man, I tell you, worried about this young man out here. He really shouldn't even really be out here. Whiplash like this, but to tell you the heart, the desire of these guys got to go to the next level. He's got to put whatever he can on the line, and right now, he's putting his neck on the line,
look
possibly
at Nova.
His future.
Nova firing back out of the corner there. Nova has one chance. Avoid the brain damage. Now Nova trying that victory roll. Damaja trying to keep his positioning. All he does, he reaches down. He is bringing Nova up by the neck. And my God, he could go for a brain damage here.
Oh.
But no, look at Nova.
What a maneuver.
He rolled through. He counted the brain damage two and no.
What a maneuver.
Nova, the OVW champion, is still alive.
Man.
Oh, there's a clothesline. My God, he turned him a flip. That's got to be a two and no.
Man, he's going to have a head like a bobble doll after this. How in the world?
Oh, you know, if Nick Dinsmore is watching right now, he feels for Nova. They both know what it's like to have pain from an injury in a big match. Wait a minute now, Jackie, attracting the referee's attention. Damaja try to go for that brain damage. And Nova.
That's
he
3 points.
Just hunted him. That's a field goal right between the uprights.
That's
Nova doing what he had to damn do to stay alive in this thing. The match with Kurt Angle. The shot at the Royal Rumble. The OVW title hangs the balance. And Nova with clotheslines trying to put Damaja down. Nova high flyer, but his neck has limited him. Nova dropkick. Dropkick the leg right out from under Damaja. And now Nova again goes for another one. There's an enziguri while he was on his knees. Nova trying to battle back through the pain. Two and no. Nova, much like Nick Dinsmore did last week, will not quit. Will not back down. Even though the pain has hampered his mobility. Nova still trying to fight. Double leg there on Damaja. Now Nova, what's he trying to do? Wait a minute. A boomerang. Damaja up and head first into the buckle and right back down. Two and no.
Man, that's as close as he's come to taking the Damaja out right there. Look at his way back up, but he's obviously in pain. And look at that.
Damaja goes the eyes. What an injury toll this tournament has taken out of the five men that started. Wait a minute. There's a roll up. Two. Oh, no.
Oh, no.
Damaja kicked Nova off and he hung himself on that middle.
Oh, he got it.
A brain damage with authority.
Kick out.
That kick. Oh. There's no way. Damaja has done it.
Your winner, the Damaja.
Damaja has done it. The whiplash, the bad neck on Nova, hanging himself on the middle rope out of that roll up and then the brain damage. Five men began and now the Damaja stands alone. He's the OVW champion. He's going to the Rumble, Royal Rumble. And he will face Kurt Angle here next week. The Damaja. Listen to the crowd. They're getting behind this bald-headed son of a bitch. The Damaja may be ready to break out of the pack. The Damaja is on the verge of stardom. And folks, we've got a blockbuster announcement from BJ Payne after you see this. Folks, we're back on Ohio Valley Wrestling. I've been joined by the former OVW champion, Nova. What a tremendous effort in that match against the Damaja. But Nova, during the course of the break, was asking for another opportunity, a rematch. And Nova, I got to be honest with you, as I told you a second ago, we advertised the Run for the Rumble. The stipulations were the winner of the Run for the Rumble series, who was the Damaja, would go to the Royal Rumble. We cannot put the Rumble shot back up in a rematch.
Screw the Rumble. I want another shot back at that title, because this time I know what I'm looking for. So you do what you gotta do, Cornette. I want another shot at that title, and I want a shot at Kurt Angle next week.
You mean to tell me you want a rematch for the OVW title? If you win the championship, yes, you would get the match with Kurt Angle, because we said whoever the OVW champion was would face Angle. But Nova, to be honest with you, between now and next week, we have only one event to schedule that match. That'd be tomorrow afternoon at Derby Park Expo 5.
Do it. Add another match to the card. I'll wrestle twice. I'll wrestle 10 times. I don't care. You do what you got to do. You make it me and Damaja for that title and for the shot at Angle.
If you're willing to wrestle twice, I'll add the match tomorrow afternoon at Derby Park Expo 5. You and Damaja in a rematch for the title to get the match with Kurt Angle next week. You've got to beat him for that belt. You know that? It's a deal. All right, tomorrow afternoon, Derby Park Expo 5, a rematch for the title. Nova and Damaja.